Today, I gotta say that I don't understand my reality or who is preventing me from getting cured. I have to admit that I'm not sure if the traps that are stopping me have been placed by those horrible creatures, or maybe even by myself. I would really like to understand why my surroundings look decayed. I can't tell if everything I see is real. At this point, I'm not even sure if my deepest fears are unfounded, or if they are only traumas engraved in my mind from ages I don't recall. I don't know if they're my only reality because I see myself as a little creature, full of fears, defenseless against all this wickedness.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.